It's a beautiful day. Welcome back to another video. First, I'm gonna be doing my nails. So I'm gonna be using this set right here. I'm just gonna go ahead and file my nails. Okay, we're gonna go here and do a little Okay, next I'm gonna use a little hand sanitizer. These make your hands so dry. Next, I'm going to use a little bit of coconut oil. We're going to put it here. Put the mess over there. Back to here. First, I'm going to start using this right here. For the first coating, just going to go over first. I'm gonna put this here. So today I'm gonna go with this pink right here. Yo, my favorite color is pink. One of my favorite colors is pink and one is purple. So what I'm gonna do, so yeah, this is a regular polish. It's not a gel or anything. So this is not gonna last. But if I put this on my feet, it's gonna last up to 3 weeks. But if it's your nails, it don't really last that long. Maybe it's for like a week. I mean, maybe 3 or 4 days. I'll be taking this off by tomorrow, so it's cool. Just want something different to go out with. I don't have time to go to the salon, so it should be good for a day or 2 or 3 days. We shall see. Yo, I like the color already. This color is so nice. This is how it's looking so far. So I'm gonna do the other one. So yo, if your nail polish is drying, you can add a little bit of the nail polish remover, shake it, and it should be able to do the work. Yeah, I just made a mess, y'all. This is why I put this on. Wash glove just in case, because I don't want to mess my table up. So this is how it looks. Yo, I love this color. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use another coating over this. I'm gonna dry my nails off camera because I think I might need a new battery. So I will get right back with you in a little bit. So off camera, I'm gonna put this on and put this back on, and I'll be right back. So guys, this is what I was talking about. So this polish is a little bit dry. It's drying out. So I'm gonna use a little bit of nails remover in here and shake it up, and it's gonna be great, y'all. So all you need is just a little bit, not too much. Okay, gonna add it right here. You're gonna shake it up. Okay, I'm gonna add also a little bit to this one. Just a little bit, not a lot. Okay, that's good. So whenever your polish is drying up, all you have to do, add a little bit of nails polish remover, shake it up very good, and it should be great. So, okay, y'all. So now my nails is dry. I'm going to go over it one more time with this right here. That looking good. So I'm gonna be back with you guys in a little bit, cause this gonna take a little while to dry out. Since it's just a regular polish. So I'll be back with you guys in a little bit. So guys, I'm back. Here's my nails. I had to use one more of this coating, so I use this coating twice, and also use this coating twice. So guys, this is the finishing part of my DIY, doing my own nails. Thank you guys for watching the video, and you all have a great day. Bye.